Guys, BoonEarth here, and we're gonna play some Empryion Galactic Survival Episode 1. I think I've ever played this game on my YouTube channel, but it's really fun, and I'm on a server right now that I usually play on all the time. So, just gonna start. Oh, wait, it's not even powered on. Hold on. Let me power on some stuff here. Alright, let's go to. My generator. Where's my generator? Do I not? It's right there. But it's not on here. Wait, is it at the bottom? Why would it be at the bottom though? Wow, it is. Alright, let's turn on the generator. Get everything rolling. Oh my god, Booner. What have you been keeping from us? I don't know. It's just my place. Oh no, it's not this laggy when I play when I'm not recording, so I still wanted to show you, even if it was laggy. It'd be hard for me to play this like this, but it's alright. It's all good. Let me show you my base up here. Oh wait, let's prepare that. Okay. Alright, let's go see what's going on if my turret's gone, because I don't know if my turret is gone or not. Also, we're lagging a lot. We're lagging a lot because everything's on. And there was a ship there, and we dug it out, and I guess, I don't know where it went, but they probably got it or something. And those are the black turrets. Oh, there's the moon. I'll show you the moon in now, in a bit, once I fix up my ship. Because I was attacked by a space station, stuck in space, and I was like, help! I need help! And someone, one of the owners came to my aid. Got on, got back off after he helped me, and yeah. Also, this is just a place. Here we go. We need to turn our jetpack on. J. Okay. Sorry if it's so laggy. I'm gonna try to save up for a better computer. It'll be so much better. Ooh, let's eat something. The green thing is food, of course. It's a hack fruit. Just kidding. Get some oxygen. We don't need it, but I wanna at least get it to full before we go into space. Cause we'll need it in space. Believe me, we'll need it in space. Ay ay ay, this lag, bruh. This lag. And I only got this game and OBS going. Really, really, come on. You can do it, computer. I know, guys. It's the worst video ever, I know. But, hey, I get to show you. At least we're not lagging to the point where I can't move or see anything. Oh, wow. Oh. Alright, we don't want to go back up there. We want to go in here. So let's go this way. Here. Yeah, I'll show you my ship. Like, oh, what the hell? Did I let a bird in? Or did this go through my freaking... Okay, see that? Holy crap, I never saw that before. Anyway, this is what they did to my ship. Stupid drones. I hate the drones. Oh my god. Look at that. Fucked up the whole thing. Fucked up everything. Uh-oh. Meteorite incoming. What do you mean? There's a meteorite incoming. Oh, I want to see this, but... We'll do it later. It's not the only time we're gonna have. Man, we weren't lagging this much because anyway. These are fuel packs. They power generators, ships, put them in fuel tanks, and then you power them. Alright, so that should be enough for us. Okay, hey, no more. Alright, just one more. Alright, there we go. No more. You're good. Good job. Alright, let's go back. Let's see. I need an RCS. An RCS is something that makes the ship move. And I made the wrong one last time. I made one for a bigger ship. This is the one I need. Wait, no, that's not the one. This one I need? What the? That's the one I need. Two electronics. I don't know about that. We're gonna get to space this episode. We're going to get to space. Let me put this away because it's not for my shit. Alright, yeah. That's all the stuff I found on the moon. All that stuff you saw in that cargo was from the moon. Yeah, it's crazy, huh? Yeah. I know. Yeah, it's crazy because it's true. I went to the moon. I'll show you in a bit. I'm gonna make another part of this video. I'm not gonna be editing. It'll just be like another. Oh my god, so many asteroids. Let me see. Oh, I thought that was an asteroid. Oh, oh. Is that an asteroid? No, it's not. Where's an asteroid? I don't see the asteroids. Wouldn't there be like some. Maybe not around me, at least. I don't see any. Alright, whatever. I can't shoot those birds. I try to kill those birds. I can't kill them. Alright, this is the base everyone we all have, so. Wait, what am I doing? I look all weird. Okay. Yeah, they got colorful with it. I'll put the descriptions of their streams in below, including mine. So you know who they are, you can go check them out. They play this game every now and then. They also play 7 Days to Die, Grand Theft Auto 5, Rocket League. I think Rocket League, I'm not too sure. This is all the ammo in there for it. Because drones attack our base sometimes. Alright, since they have this, I want to... Sorry, leksur, I'm going to make me an RCS. Let's see, is this one the... Nope, that's HV. That's SV. There we go. That's all we need. And then... Yeah, I think that's all we need. Yeah, pretty much. Yep. And... I wonder if my guns still work. I'm gonna make some small ammo boxes just in case. Just one. And then I'm gonna make some more ammo. If we have magnesium powder. Wait, is this magnesium? No, silicon, maybe pieces, cobalt, promethium. Yeah, I don't think we. Oh, yeah, we do. Oh, okay. Alright, 15 milliliter, I think. No. We'll come back and we'll see what we need. Anyway, this is the base, the HQ. You know what? I should go over here. I should go over here and the medic heal up real quick. Your health is level is increasing. Thank you. Appreciate it. Let's heal up a little bit. Let's get some more oxygen because we're going to go to space. Hey, that's me. I'm all green. I look like a freaking alien. I love it. Come on. Let's eat something too. Alright, our oxygen's okay at now for now actually. Alright, let's see. We have to get this RCS because I know it doesn't. Sorry. Yeah. There we go. Now let's get out of here. Let's go upstairs. Man, this is cool. This is an elevator, just to let you know. Space to go up and C to go down. It's pretty cool. I think that's pretty awesome. And it looked like an elevator shaft, honestly. We're gonna lag a lot, I'm sorry, once we go into space. Once I start flying, I'll show you. But also, once we go to space, it's gonna lag a lot, probably. I'm not too sure, because it loads in. So, I'll just stop the recording, and then I'll just redo the recording when I'm in space. I don't know, maybe. Maybe just not do it like that, I don't know. I want you guys to see what it looks like. But even if it's laggy, I don't care. I hope you guys care. I know you guys care, but like, oh, man. Alright, we need to go up here. Up, up. I always overshoot that with the stupid jetpack. Oh, my God. Alright, so we got the ammo box back there. Yes, we do. We got the ammo. I saw it. I wonder if there's any ammo in it. My Gatling guns. Come on. You can do it. Alright, let's press P. P is like the control panel for everything. Alright, mobile constructor, 83%. Alright, small ammo box. Yeah, we still have our ammo boxes here. Let's access them, see what the heck Yeah, we got a lot of ammo in there, so we're good for now. Okay, Gatling gun. Yeah, it did take 15mm. Okay, I didn't know that. I forgot. Alright, let's go into our fridge, put some food away, because we don't want this to go spoiled on us, like those did. Alright. And then, yeah, see, some spoiled already. And I think that was the... that was Ahax, right? And then the other one was the perthing fruit. Yeah, see, it did go bad on us. Alright, so let's go see this cargo box. Let's go in the cargo box real quick. And let's put away some stomach pills, antidote injections. Let's put some of these away. My other two cargo boxes got blown up, so rip. Yep. Okay. This. Those are just in case, you know. Also, we have to go check on, wait, what's this? Black Shelby. Okay, we could use this. We'll put those in the cargo, put this in the cargo, put that in the cargo. We'll save this. We'll actually equip it. Not that. We'll equip this. Alright. Now, let's see how much fuel we have, and if we don't have a lot of fuel, I'll refuel it. Alright, we're good with that, but also I put large fuel packs, because I think they last longer. I'm not too sure. The BoonEarth will last longer if they're large. Alright, so there's RCS. The RCS you need for turning. You can't turn without the freaking RCS. Tried already. I crash landed. Forgot I built the wrong one. I was like, shit. Put it right there. Put another ammo box, like, right under it. There we go. Because those are safe back there for now. Alright, so what we're going to do, let's see. Let's refill this one with, like, two or three, I guess. Let's not do too many because, yeah, we're good with the base, but if we get stuck in space, we're fudged. We are fudged. We're gonna stay up there for a long time. Alright, what's this? Iron block still now. Alright, we don't need those. We need the small blocks so we can. I know I'm a noob at building ships. I am sorry. I barely started playing this game and have had this game for a while too. Steel block. Alright, let's make 20. 30, 40, 50. Alright, let's do that. We got these. We'll wait for those to finish up. What time? Uh-oh. Oh, sun's going down or up or something. I don't know. I have never, like, okay, on the side, you see this? Like, watch. Okay, you see right here? It says 8:25. I never know if that's morning or nighttime because the sun says it's going down. So I guess that means, yeah, I guess when it's down, it's sunny. You know, and then when it's going up, the arrow's going up, that means it's going down. And on the other side of the Akua planet. Also, I was trying to build a hole. Which I'll show you right here through my little scope. I was trying to build a hole over there to the other side of the mountain, to the water. But it's taking a long time. See, like I'm here, right? And then I was trying to build, I got maybe to like right here. So it's going to take another hour to get back over there. Because if I get over here to here, I won't have to go over the mountain. I can just go through it, you know? That'd be so much easier. Also, you're wondering, what is this green barrier? Well, that green barrier is like the middle, like the equator, basically. Where, like, if you go on that side of the planet, it's going to be, like, dark. And then you go on this side, it's going to be light, you know? I guess. I'm not too sure. I don't know. We're just waiting on those things to be finished. And then we're going to fix up our ship. And then we're going to go out to space. I have my guns with me on my ship. My Gatling guns. They're pretty badass. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my god. Yeah, I destroyed a couple of drones in my days. Mm-hmm. I was beast. I play this game all the time without recording it or streaming it. And I'm like, wait, Why don't they stream this? I'm like, I'm so stupid. Alright, let's see. Alright, I know, okay, the wings are off by a lot. Look at this. Look! They're not, are they? Are they actually? Nope. Yeah, they're off. But it still works, you know? We don't even need the wings, honestly. I just put the wings there for decoration, you could say. Alright, let's put this there. There. We're just preparing up like it was before. I like putting steel because if we put steel, these are steel. Yeah. We put steel, it's kind of harder to blow up unless you have a plasma freaking gun, you stupid space station. Hate that space station. I was just texting and all I hear boom boom boom. I thought this station was a different station, I'm sorry. And I got away barely, or else I would have been blown up fully and I would have had to make another ship, which is it's okay, but I'd rather make another ship. But it takes a lot to make a ship. You have to go mine and you have to go find those mining supplies. Sucks. Alright, let's skip this. Nope. Oh, but good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Alright. Some of you might be like, OCD! OCD! I'm like, I don't know. Alright, let's see. We need to protect our guns. So let's do this. We need to protect the cockpit, too. So we'll just protect the bottom of the cockpit. We can't cover the thruster. That's a thruster that makes us move and levitate. Like if I was Harry Potter. Okay. Oh no, I'm just taking precautions, okay? Don't judge me on my ship making skills. I am super, I can make it look better with right click, but I really do not want to spend like 10 hours on this. I just want to get into space, go check out my mining, auto mining machines on the moon, because I left them there like 2 days ago in real life. And let's see if they're even more. Not in real life, moon, you know what I mean? In life, oh my god. Never mind. I'm gonna explain myself. I don't have to. Alright. Also, if I would have had a week out, you son of a. But we have to protect RC. Oh, wow. I was in the moment, okay? Well, we got a lot of iron, I guess, so we can make another 30, I guess. There we go. Just wait another minute. Alright, let's make sure we've got this. We got this side, I'm pretty sure. This side looks pretty, like, good. It looks okay. It's not the best. It's just like a Minecraft build, basically. Anyway. Alright, so then we got this side. We need to freaking repair this stuff. Alright, let's repair. Okay. I just hold it because I don't know which is, we're trying to repair it so it doesn't, if we get shot out, we're not gonna, like, you know, we're not gonna die right away, you know what I mean? Hold on. Oh, I thought I heard. I heard swell. I thought I heard my grandpa outside. Because my grandpa and I work. And, and he didn't come today to pick me up for work. So, I don't know. I'm confused. I'm pretty sure he can show up at any time. So, that's why I'm trying to get to the moon as fast as we can. Alright, we should be done by then. Alright, we need to get ASAP this blocks, and then we need to go to space. Alright, what do we need to protect? My fridge is back there because it's a surface back there, my food.
Oh shoot, we didn't do that.
I hear the dogs barking outside, and every time I hear them outside barking, usually my grab them out there. There. Ooh, I'm gonna place that one on first. 18 left. We wanna protect the RCS as much as we can. This is the fuel tank. Oh, this is a generator. Oh. No, nothing. I'll move. We need to protect this place a little bit more better. I'm gonna leave the opening there for the ammo. No, I shouldn't, but I'm going to. Do we got enough to at least protect this cargo? Yes. And there we go. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, let me... No, we're good. Wait, how much ammo does my turret have on top of my house? Alright, he got enough ammo. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here, guys. Alright. Let's see, I never flown this while recording, so let's turn power on with Y. Alright, make sure all thrusters are good. Let's go up. And let's go. To space! Here we go, boys and girls. Going to space. And also, before we go to space, I want to show you what it looks like up here. These are fairly easy to drive, honestly. Let me reload the guns just to get ready. Anyway, okay. Now I'm gonna press Alt and I'll show you guys what it looks like from up here. Hey, it took me a while to get used to, but look at this view, bro. Look at this view. We're gonna go to space in a moment. We fixed our ship. It's not the best looking, but we're not focused on best looking, it is focused on bulk. You know, we're good. The other Gatling gun is actually covered. That's good. This one is covered, finally. And we're floating in space. Not space, on the moon. I got the moon, no. Ooh, that's more than I think. See, that's our base down there. See? And then this is the planet. I could fly anywhere on the planet. You know, that's a big old planet. But we're gonna go to space. That's even more fun. Alright, I don't know if it lags. I'm sorry. There's a warning. Once we get to space, it's gonna load up and it might lag a bit. I'll know how it's gonna react. You're gonna love the space. You're gonna love space. Space is awesome. I think this is the most awesome, fun video ever made on this game. Because it's my first game. I mean, not my first game. My first video I made. Oh, there goes the planet, guys. They buy to the planet. Oh, it's lagging. I told you. Ooh. Keep going. We're almost out of the atmosphere. Come on. Ooh. Awesome. Now I'll show you the planet. Akua. It's awesome, huh? Look at that. We were just on that. Like, our base is somewhere right there somewhere. Alright, now, asteroid. I know that. Oh, don't go towards that shit. Fuck that. That freaking space station. I think that's the space station that killed me the other day. Yep, that is. I know it is. Wait. Let's make sure, though. Yeah, let's look in space. What is this one? United Trade Station. I'm right here. Alright, so that. No, that's the good space station. That's the big ass ship we have. That one! Wait. This one. Freaking. Fucking, hate it. We're gonna go to Akua Moon. Excuse my language, just saying. Let's go check out the asteroid field and, oh shit, no. Go down. I think that's the one. Anyway, I'm very cautious in space. Never know. I'm telling ya. telling ya. That, oh wait, no, that one's a good one. I forgot. That's a good space station. We go there to trade items and stuff. Like, I'll show you the marketplace. It's run by us, basically. That's all the stuff. I had stuff in there for snow, but, you know. Oh my god. Let's see how much credits I got. Oh, I think I got like 55 credits. Anyway, I want to find a drone and kick his ass with my Gatling guns. Let me show you what it looks like in first person. It looks awesome, isn't it? Oh my god. We'll look around while we're in here. Look at this. Oh my god, there's planets up there. I've never been to those planets. I've just been to this planet, but hey, you never know. Okay, let's go to... Oh, I love this. Sometimes I just go... And I just dodge them. I have so much fun. But usually in the asteroid belt, there is a lot of drones. Don't know how this looks in the recording. No. Get away from that one. Get away from that one. Go that way. Go that way. Stay away from space stations right now. I don't want to die. Especially in that video. God dang it. I'm going to take that space station out one of these days. Show him his boss. It's right there. It's my left. I'm trying to get to the moon, but I'm showing you the asteroid belt. Asteroids? What the fuck is an asteroid? Anyway, like, that's the planet we're on. We were on. My helmet's off. Fuck. Oh, let's put the helmet on. Man, how did I not die? Wait, I am in the... Wait, can I have it off? I guess I can have it off. But remind me when we get to the moon, when I get out of the vehicle, not to have it off, because then I'll suffocate to death. I don't want to suffocate. Not the way I want to go. A space station shootout is more of a way I think I would go than suffocating. Let's put it on just in for now. Just be safe. Let's turn our jetpack on too. I want to turn on some lights. See, I got some lights here. That's powered on. My spotlight cube powered. Alright, they're powered on. Okay, fuel tank's good. Alright, mobile constructor. Let's see what we got up in here. Because I have a lot of stuff in here. Cool. Alright, we got stuff. Let's get this fuel pack. Let's put it in here. We should always carry another RCS and a fuel tank. Just saying. And I know this will be a long video, guys. Sorry, it took a while. I should have just got the ship ready, but I wanted to show you what the heck I was doing. You probably don't understand half of the things I've been doing in this game, but hey. But you're gonna love the moon. I love it. I have some mining stuff on there. I found a pyramid, an Illuminati alien pyramid. It was amazing. I took a block. And then, not mending. Anyway, while it takes this long to get there, we'll wait. What is that? What? Is that the spaceship orbit or spaceship? I think that is. Oh, nope, don't go towards it. Nope, don't do it. Trading station. I think that's the one that got me, because I came from the moon, and I went towards that one. Yeah, that's the one that attacked me, you little fucker. I'm gonna come and destroy your ass, bitch. I'm gonna come and destroy you. I'm gonna destroy you. Either way. Not today, though. Maybe another video. We gotta go to the moon. We got to get this. Agenda. But, agenda. I think this is... Let me go to this. Alright, we're going into the atmosphere of the moon soon. Slow down a little bit, because we don't want to crash land on here. It's gonna be rocky, guys. We don't want to go towards the North Pole, because if we go towards the North, the planet, or the South, I don't know what the hell is on or something. But, ready, guys? Let's get ready to go in. 3, 2, 1. Entering orbit. In 3, 2, 1. Entering atmosphere in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, Houston, we are good to commence Operation Aqua Moon. and then you hear like clapping in the background. Woo! Yeah, we did it! There's no clapping. It's a very dark moon. That's why I put lights on my ship. And that's not what it looks like yet, I don't think. We were supposed to come to the plaza. Right below? Alright, are we in here yet? Is it loaded in yet? Hello? Alright, oh, we're going towards that wall. We have to, you know. Alright. Alright, we're good. We're up in here. Up. Oh, don't want to go towards the red one. Go away. Go away, red wall. Oh, let's turn around. Anyway, let's hover here for a bit. On the moon. Let's go find this place. The Hyperion crash. Oh, it's all over there. All over there. So let's just keep going around. Let's go straight all the way around. Yeah, this is a really good moon. I like this moon. Like, and I think we see this planet. Yep, there's a planet. Looks like Earth, right? No. This is the moon, though. Yeah, there's blue crystals on here that you can use for, like, warp drives when you get, like, one of those big ships, like, you know, like in Halo, you know, big, huge space battleships or something. Excuse me. And, yeah, that's the place. You can get those. Like, you can actually build the Halo freaking ship. Like, I'm serious. You can do it. It's possible. Take a long time. Maybe if you're admin on your own, like, solo server, probably do it right away. But, how long was it going to take there to get to it? We're almost there. Alright, we're just looking around, make sure there's no drones going to attack us, you know. I know, I need to paint this thing, I don't know. Anyway. What's that? Wait, hold on. Oh, that, we're here. We're here, boys. This is the excavation site. What are you doing? Don't attack me, bro. I put those there so we can protect this place, so if other factions tried anything, they will not be successful, because we got flak turrets and cannon turrets. I have set them up, so it'll be like that, you know. Alright, let's land right here. There's my mining thingamajigger. I got our helmet on, got everything on, let's get out of here. Alright, here's the moon, guys. We're on the moon. Let's put our desert jetpack on. Yeah, it's on. Alright, let's check this real quick. See if we got anything, any resources in it. Alright, oh my god, we have so much freaking resources in that. Alright, these are large packs. Watch. You're gonna be like, whoa, that's so cool, I know. We can make more. Alright, look at that. Look, it mines all the ore down there. Yeah, and I just leave it. I left it there for 2 days. And this is what I got, 613 ore. That 613 ore will probably be like 5,000, 6,000 something, you know, a lot of them. Now we're gonna go to that iron deposit over there, see that iron deposit? Yeah, I put one over there too. We're gonna see about that. So let's get back in the car. The spaceship, the Boonmobile. Okay, the Boonmobile, I haven't renamed it. Post in the comments what I should rename this. Boon Mobile, Boon Space, USS Earth, something, USS BoonEarthian, I don't know. Right here. Whoa, is it all the way down there? Oh, it's right there. Slam. Okay, cool. I like how it's like a little bit less laggy in space. Like, shouldn't that be like, that's weird, huh? Maybe it was just all that stuff I turned on, remember? I bet we have a lot of iron, bro. Yup. GG. Man, this is the best way to freaking mine stuff in this game. I love it. See, look at that. Doing the same thing. Alright, cool. And neodymium, or I think that's what, neodymium, yeah, I think that's how you do it, an iron ore, Well, neodymium is really rare, and it's used for a lot of things that I don't know about, but as a whole, it's really rare. And it's everywhere, but, you know, whatever. I wonder if we can make another mining thing. If not, we're gonna have to go back to the base, and that'll be episode 2. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching this episode. Appreciate you guys. Appreciate you so much. Thank you for stout subscribers. I'm going to try to play more of these games with less lag, but it's not going to happen. So, we're going to do episode 2 later on. I'll show you guys the flak cannons and the turrets. I'll show you that Hyperion ship over there. I don't know what this was. I came here and there was nothing here. I salvaged it. It's like, whatever. And then, yeah, I'll show you guys with the rest of the moon. I'll give you a tour later. But this is a long video already, so I'm going to shut this off because I don't know who's going to watch this till the end. You guys probably all going to skip it. If you skipped it, that's alright. It's all good. You have short attention span. I want to see how long we've been going. 35 minutes. That's not bad, actually. We got here in 35 minutes. That's not bad. Alright. I have to keep an eye on oxygen and food. I'm going to head back. We're going to head back, actually. Let's do it. Let's make it a 40-minute video and head back to our base. Put these back in, what do you call it? The cargo, you know what I mean? Wait, where's the planet? I don't know. It's somewhere around here. Oh, go up, please. Let's go. Alright. Bye, Akuma Moon! See you later! You're gonna lag. Come on, I know it's gonna lag. I have to wait till you see stars. Okay. I know it's black. But we're up there. We're out of the atmosphere yet? Are we out? What's going on? Up! Oh, there we are. So, yeah, also it's a community server, so if you do have this game, go and follow leksur, Teknorebel, and Sgtbarns. They're really cool. They're the ones who got me into this game. Because I have this game. I had this game for a long time. I just never knew how to play it. Never had anyone to play it with until I found them on Beam.pro/leksur. Anything, I'll put it. If anything, I'll just put their stream links in the bottom. Okay? In the description. I'll put mine there too. I stream, but I don't stream this. I need a better computer to stream this, I believe. Yeah, we're gonna go back in. We're gonna search. We're on the other side of the moon, weren't we? When we, I mean, the other side of this. Where is, oh, yeah. Yep, yeah, we're gonna. Yeah, we're good. We just have to go a little bit more down. I think I remember where we came from. Also, these asteroids have some ores, and we can mine those ores. That's cool. That'll be another episode, right? I think this is where we... Don't judge me. Alright, guys. It's gonna... Do you see that? Oh, I thought the asteroids were going into the Earth. I mean, I'm cool. Here we go! Oh, it's gonna lag. I know it's gonna lag. Oh, brace for impact! We're gonna level up. Can I level up? Sometimes I level up. Lag. We're burning up the atmosphere. Ooh, I think we're actually somewhere near our base. Yep. Nope. No, we're not. This is my old base where I first came into the game. So we're gonna have to go. Is that the mining place? I don't know. We're gonna have to fly high because other factions have cannons. I don't want to get shot out of the sky. So this was another base we had. So I know that they're all the way on the other side of this planet. It's gonna be a crazy. We're gonna crash, aren't we? All right, let's just go this way. I think this is the way. Oh, we have a long journey. Let's just keep going. It's gonna get dark too. Thank you. I bet the other side of the planet's dark right now. Copper deposit. Oh my god, you guys don't know, there's also a lot of things in this game that you haven't seen yet. Episode 1, guys. This is episode 1. I would play this game on stream all day if I like could. If I could just stream this game all the time, I would do it. I'll do it. It's a fun game. It takes most of your life away. And it actually runs really good for me. It's amazing. When I'm not recording, like, it runs good. Even when I am recording, look at this. Okay. We have to go up a little bit more so we don't get shot. I don't want to get shot, man. Oh, see that little red light in the right-hand side? That's an escape pod. Yep, to the little, to the right, to the, you can see it, like, right there, like, right there. That's an escape pod right there. And we're not going to get anything from it anyway, because someone probably already got something from it. Also, there's someone's base to the left. I think they have cannons. If they do, well, they don't shoot at me. You see on the map, the little yellow dot on the right hand side of the bird, right? Alright, let's check the map. Yep, we're almost there. And I got the lakes totally mixed up. This one's the Happy Face Lake. Remember, we have to look for the Happy Face Lake in order to come back to our base. So let's remember that. Happy Face Lake. See? Look, Happy Face Lake. I'm going to call it. This one will be the Fish Lake because it looks like a fish. See, there's fins. And whatever the heck those are. Anyway, let's just get back to base. End the video. I'm gonna upload it just as is. I don't got an intro. I mean, well, yeah, I don't got an intro yet. Sorry. Yeah. Okay. All right. We need to calm down. Hey. I don't want to crash. Come on. All right, then. Towards this place. Yeah. Up. Hey. Oh my god, right. Okay, calm down. Ready? Right, we're good. Alright, let's go. Alright. We're going too fast, bro. Alright, it's gonna lag a bit. Sorry. Told you. Okay, where's my baseline? Somewhere right here. Up. Let's go up a bit. Let's let it load in. There it is. I like my little base, actually. It's pretty cool. I only know how to build locked houses. I don't know. Hey, it's good enough. It works, honestly. Open sesame! I'm home. Open. Sensors! Oh, I'm going up. Wrong button. There we go! Alright, let's turn it off, though, because we don't want it to run and waste the fuel. Come on, bro. Okay, get out. Let's press P to get the food because we don't want the food to go bad. Plus, my little in game actually. Oh my god, most of my food's gone. No, it's gone. All of it. That's a lot of food. Alright, at least I got some salami. BoonEarth, how'd you get salami? I killed a lot of alien things and I just, killed them. YOLO with that. I'll be happy. Oh, look, I got my food up in here. Awesome. All right. Well, thank you guys for watching. I love it. Also, this is a large constructor, like a crafting table. And then this is a small generator, fuel tanks, and cargo bay, and a food processor, and a fridge, and an ATM. In case I find credits, this is the ammo box, of course. I will give you a tour next time. Please tune in for the next video, episode 2 of Empyrean Galactic Survival with BoonEarth. That's me. I love you guys. See you all later. Man, I need to get the hotkeys so I can say BoonEarth out and then it goes out. No. Alright guys, see you later. BoonEarth out.